because it will be a lot. If you can do W Aura, Q Aura, this is like the most damage poke combo. Holy shit, I'm missing all the CS so badly. What the fuck is wrong with me? Time to retire. Or maybe I'm just retired, I don't know. Hill can be ganking me soon. He probably started blue though. So he'll end up bottom side. He'll probably go bottom. Especially for, yeah, his bot. Great. Oh my god. This shit sucks. Oh, go away. Like I would poke him pretty hard because I'm Azir. He's still like good. He's good in good position in lane. Trying to not let him go. Has been slain. First blood. You don't really want to recall. Let him recall on this wave. Oh, he's still. If he recalls now, he'll lose this time. He will not. Your mates feed in the fishes. Can't really help them in the enemy's jungle with my mana. I'm pretty fine if he recalls on the next wave. Or not recalls at all. Probably recalls after this to CS. Probably. It's not 100%, especially if I see my perma pushing. Probably stay. Here recall. That's good. I'm getting much better recall than he got. Oh my god, Negatron first item. Shit is OP. Especially if we assume that I will keep missing. I should have just went for the Shurima shuffle. Level 6 any that much. So fast because of his move speed queens. Hey, he was level 5. Check for Fiddle. Going for Raptors. So scary. Fiddle is 6 really soon. Oh my god, he's behind me. with Alistair.
They got a taste of your blood.
If it was on the field, I would just jump on him. And then he got a kill. So bad.
Your ally has been slain.
Got it. I don't really care if he's camping for any, I won't stay here when there is like super pet fiddle. Okay, fiddle is tough. This is really weird. It was like worst fiddle choice of the lane to gank. Get like first kills bottom, free free kill mid on me, and like no kill potential on top, and he chooses stop, of course. Which is weird. How did I miss all the cues? Oh my god, Yang Bangiliang gonna get wrecked. I will hit. Fabi! Like, this ult is so useless. Should I even skill it up? JK. It's pretty hard these now. At least for the Shurima shuffle purposes. What? Okay, man, any bud. Don't do that to me. Boy. Oh, baby. The damage. I think kind of side stream shuffle is still easy to do, but right in the face one, it's hard. Ooh, Fiddle is there. Oh shit! It was worth it to just do it because it looks cool when he kicks her and I kick her even further. I'm gonna set up the turret there.
Your allies decorate the seabed.
This turret will earn me some awesome CS, which is awesome. Bag, when I'm not playing shitty matchup against anybody, it's so easy.
Your turret's been destroyed!
Like, how now? Oh, Bobby!
That's making an example!
Bobby!
Shut down!
It was too deep. Like, Fiddle can be here. Not sure if he ulted, but. Okay, you wanna check it with my face? Now she gives gold at this, I mean, any bot. Yeah, thanks. To be fed. Best feeling.
Nice.
It is build Revenants and give her straight damage. I mean, I can do that. They will fucking just get melded if I do that.
Your turret is splintered.
Because of turret they cannot sell the item. Yeah, probably get enough gold for Rylai's there. Whatever, I'll give for Revenants and Rylai's after. Well, at XP, yeah, like the soldiers at XP increase from W. It doesn't matter that at XP doesn't increase at XP of soldiers. W gives you at XP, and soldiers scale with at XP. So, well, I'm not getting that much out of mana because I almost never use Q for waves. I almost never use E. Like, those are mana. Most mana. Considering also I'm going for two rings and right now I bought the potion. I'll just go top. Just worry like here and here. Go top. Okay, I don't know why they don't push, but I came here to push, so I'll just push.
Turret destroyed.
Push it, and I push very fast, so.
All eyes look to
I need to move a bit to the right here, probably. Wait, it's my camera, it's turned the wrong direction, kinda. For some reason. Yeah, I need to fix it. Hard.
Touch your hands bloody!
Damage is ready, Mount Spaghetti. My palms are sweaty. All the service looks like a Yeti.
Turret destroyed!
Get fucking bug. Auto bug is so annoying. Come at me, bitches. I feel like getting baited or something. I don't even ask how he fucking came behind that way, probably. It was pretty fast. I expected some shit like that, but a bit later. Okay, that was bad. Should have just went for Baron, to be honest.
Your ally has been slain.
That would happen if we get the awesome Janna ultimate early. don't know why they're playing like AD Kyria and support double lift. Getting Rylai's a lot of reinsurance is good. I'm just trying Revenants, wanna see how much damage I will be doing. Like, I use both my summoners. Holy shit, that awesome wave is huge, bottom. Is there Baron buff creeps yet? They should have gotten bottom, but they didn't for some reason. The problem is because I don't have Rylai's or anything, or Abyssal, I don't have like enough HP. Sure, bro. Sure, bruh. This turret push. Look at this, like, speed of the turret pushing. They can't even answer this. They're like, what the fuck, where did our turret go? But it was destroyed by the famous Azir Split Pusher. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Fucking OP Fiddle 6. Wait. Where are Tristana? What are they fucking doing? They're just like clearing their jungle. Well, whatever. Your turret in splinters. Whatever. Won't even discuss then. Get no more Baron buff.
Shut down. Tides always turn.
It was weird. No sacrifice. I'm not sure what he was doing, but definitely not something smart.
Your ally has been slain.
Two my allies are getting wrecked. Nothing special there. And then, of course, the famous one and only Azir flank from behind. Here it is on our. They got a vision on me here when I came behind, so I assume they got a ward somewhere. I need to waste stuff. But I don't have any summoners now. Aiklin thinking that Vayne will knock me into the wall that she didn't was an Aiklin's. Well, Alistair flashed from little, so I call it worth. It was more of if some random people started holding and shit, it will knock him out. At it right now, probably it would be the best of idea, but of course you're going for damage first to die instantly to the enemies, you never go for defensive stats. That's what LCS taught me. Yeah, and it's Tristana, you're of course using your escape ability as an engage ability. That's what LCS taught me too. So, he knows, he plays in LCS, so he knows all the LCS lessons. Now we rush Baron. Holy shit! Holy shit! LCS, rotations, rush. Looks like they got a word in this.
Respect.
Holy shit, we did the excellent LCS rotation and almost did the excellent LCS Baron throw, but something went wrong.
Turret destroyed! Inhibitor destroyed!
Finish!
Your ally has been slain.
Nothing special. What's it? They will go for me, Didian. Revenge is next item. That will be super god. God mod. Not a solitary thing, but I feel.
Smoke weed every day.
Thanks for your donation, someone, let me check it out. And about 547. Thanks for your $15 donation. Nice Baron, bruh. Excellent LCS rotation, thanks man. Yeah. This is LCS, baby. Yeah, they will try to fiddle flank us and shit. If we can get like Alistair ult first before fighting, it would be so amazing. Pace check. Yeah, pace check. These are righteous. Like, Phil is around there. Kinda don't wanna face check any. I'm trying to face check with soldiers and shit. He's like, previous time I got flanked by Alistair, and my butt still hurts from that time. So I wanna do it kinda smart this time. Cause I can 1v5 their team if I don't die. Like, the problem is I die really easily. Especially if my team goes in instead of spinning back. I mean, three bros. Holy damage. Okay, he's dead. Fucking anybody with any bear, can she like... Sorry. I get too scared by the any bear. Because anybody is abusing any bears, and those any bears fucking wreck my face. Yeah, we could have like easily finished the game there, or at least like get in here and back out, but instead we went for some fabulous play. Fabi with the fabulous play. I like this. Shoot Fabi. Not again, Fabi. Not again, Fabi. What? Please.
Your ally has been
slain. Right. Not an Autobike in his ear. Well, that's how Yasuo feels, I guess. When he ults and then. If we get Alistair ultimately, this game becomes easy mode, by the way. Just so people know. Like, this is how competitive games in some good regions are played. I mean, like, can this bear get the fuck out of me? I'll fucking kill the bear. It does more damage than their enemy's entire team. Maybe not entire team, of course.
Enemy killing spree! To the depths with them!
Ah, I misclicked! No! Oh, this is good.
Ain't worth a coffin. Inhibitor destroyed!
Dang.
This is got an end.
I almost outplayed that shit. The best AD carry the universe ever produced. You're getting killed by the potter. But I mean, by the turn. Oh my god. Holy shit. He crit. What would happen if he didn't crit? We'll never know. It's so awesome. Really, really high as they got.
Your team's defeated Baron Nashor.
I never put fewer boots. They're probably okay-ish. You don't have any more speed boosts.
Your team slain the dragon.
I mean, one day we'll finish this game, but the day haven't come yet. So I'll go for solo plays and suicide somewhere. Of course, if you focus Alistair before Hecarim, Alistair get no armor item, and Hecarim get like 300 armor on his sleeve. I wouldn't focus this Hecarim too. He doesn't even have damage items, by the way. Get fucking face of the mountain and all bullshit items, giving like CDR. Holy shit! Where does this Alistair come from all the time? He's fucking god. Oh my god.
What?
The key.
Enemy double kill. Your ally has been slain.
Okay.
Two men over.
Okay, Banshee's Veil is fucking worst item in this game. Or maybe I just need Banshee's Veil up.
Walked out this morning, I don't believe what I saw. 100 billion bottles.
Like any. Any. No flesh, nah. Great, that will change to the blue upgrade. I need to have flesh all the time. I'm probably home guard even. Wait, here in the home guard. For the awesome base defense purposes.
Your turret is splintered. Your turret has been destroyed. Your inhibitor has been destroyed. Carve your name.
I think this hacker doesn't even understand it because like they die or something. They probably lose this game. Holy shit.
Enemy rampage. Turret destroyed.
Ouch. Ouch. Ouch, 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 full flash. Oh. Creeps, please. Thanks. Get back inside. Hi. No? You don't die today. You don't throw any away because you got no mana. You shouldn't do that. Thanks. Whatever. We didn't kill them. Fuck.
Shut down! Tides always turn!
I don't know, like, Zonias is good, but if I get Zonias and no Banshees, I think I'll just die and shit.
Cut your hands bloody!
Fucking any, but I don't know how he does that, but every game he's fucking relevant on his any.
Inhibitor destroyed! It's not a warm wind. You're out a turret!
By the way, I think Enu is one of the champions that Mercurial Scimitar does nothing against.
Inhibitor destroyed.
Also, get double banner.
Inhibitor
and three inhibitors. I suppose my summoners again. Backdoor? Expecte? And they go for finish? Probably not. Probably could have gone for X-Spike too, so... Yeah, Agarim surviving there. I mean, like, I know that 100% Mercurial Simulator doesn't save you from any burst damage. I mean, like, random crow going on me, now I don't have benches. So, awesome.
Your inhibitor will be bucks.
If we die now, they can actually finish. Probably should just back her Nexus or something.
Your allies decorate in the seabed. Enemy double.
We got it, team! X-Spike would be proud.